Last night, I received a notification saying 12 apps have been updated and WhatsApp was one of them. So opening that, I thought, what has been added, and then I saw the status option right on the home of the WhatsApp, which looks similar to me when compared to Snap Stories, which is on Snapchat, and Insta Stories, which is on Instagram. So what is this? A copycat game between the top giants of social media. In this video, we will be talking about, so let's get started. So, as soon as you land on the WhatsApp homepage, you will be seeing four tabs on the top. One with camera icon, then chats, then status, and at last we have calls. Going to the camera icon section, we can click a picture or video or select any pre-clicked picture or videos from the bottom and use that as our status. And then going to the status option, you can see your friend's status, your status too, and then also can add status from there. So wait a minute, then what is the use of the first camera icon section, as you can add a new status directly from the status tab too. And if you notice, now the contact column has been removed. Now you can click on the upper side in order to check your contacts or add new persons in order to chat. So I would have preferred the contacts column instead of the camera section any day. Going back to the status option, clicking on the WhatsApp, we get to the introduction of it. It says, welcome to new WhatsApp status, tap to continue. Then it says, now you can post videos, photos and GIFs as your status, and then that status will automatically be removed after 24 hours. Then like this, you can view your friend's status and you can directly reply to their status if you want, right from the bottom itself. Then you can also see that who viewed your status just by swiping up from the bottom. So that was all about the new status section. But doesn't this look similar to Instagram? Let me show you guys. Here, I go to Instagram, and then as you can see on the top, you get to see the Insta stories of all the people you have been following. Now, several of my viewers would be commenting that both of these social media sites is owned by the same owner, that is Mark Zuckerberg. What if they copy or use the same feature on their two sites? But hold that thought, as this was first introduced by Snapchat, which is not under Mark Zuckerberg. On Snapchat, it is known as Snap Stories. So when Snapchat introduced it, yes, we could call it innovation. But then Instagram and Facebook Messenger added this. Still, it was acceptable. But now, WhatsApp too? So in future, will all the social media sites be and look the same? And just for that, we are seeing several memes on various social media sites like this, which actually makes fun of Mark Zuckerberg in order of copying all the same features on all the social media sites. Apart from this, in fact, I personally loved the previous text status option on WhatsApp. What do you guys think about this? Let me know in the comment section down below. So that is it for this video. I hope you liked it. So make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and please subscribe to Tech Daily, as every subscriber matters a lot. And I aim to get 10k subscribers by the mid of 2017. With that being said, this is me, Rahul, from Tech Daily, bidding you guys a bye-bye. Do subscribe.